This is Kyle from Super Duper Publications. We're at the ASHA convention currently, and there are tons of people here. It's an exciting time, and we want to hear from you customers about what your favorite Super Duper products are. So come on with us. Let's check this out. Here we are with two of our customers, Allison and Ellen. Allison, where do you two come from?
Ellen and I come from New York. We teach in a preschool in a suburb there.
And what's your favorite Super Duper product?
There are so many. I've been buying your products for many years. I love all the MagnaTalk ones because we work with the population 2.5 to 5 years old, and they're motivating. I've used a variety, and I have a variety, speech and language.
Thank you. Enjoy your time at ASHA.
Okay, thank you very much.
One of the features that we offer at this convention is we actually have a software booth where customers can come and try out some of the latest software series that we have. One of our editors, Julie, is manning the booth this year. Julie, how are you?
I'm fine. How are you, Kyle?
Great. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Now, Julie, are there any software series that are really standing out in your eyes this year?
We have a lot of great software to meet a lot of different needs, but what's really standing out this year is the HearBuilder series. There's actually two versions for your elementary kids. The first is a following directions program, and the kids actually become master toy makers as they go through the program. So it's real motivating and fun for them. And the second version of HearBuilder is phonological awareness. So kids practice all their rhyming skills, changing around words and syllables, and they build a rock band as they go through that program. So it's lots of fun, and it makes it really easy for the therapist too.
That sounds like fun. Thank you, Julie.
You're welcome.
Here I am with Pamela. Pamela, where do you come from?
Crawley, Louisiana.
Well, what's your favorite Super Duper product, Pam?
The Chipper Chat. And I like it. The kids have the little magnetic strips, and you know we can use it as positive reinforcement. But then I also use it in case they don't do right. I take the magnet and pick all the chips up, and they have to start all over again. So they're trying to beat me in the game as well. So,
thank you, Pam. Here we are at the HearBuilder booth with one of our HearBuilder authors, Susie Lorraine, who is actually the voice of Kim on our software program. Susie, I was wondering, could you tell us anything that makes the HearBuilder software special?
Absolutely. There are two different discs in our series so far, Following Directions and Phonological Awareness. But what's really great about both of them is that you can completely customize them for an individual student. You can do that because there are multiple levels of difficulty for both programs and each activity. And each level in the activity actually has a measurable learning objective to go with it that you can set start and end levels using. You can also add background noise at a high or low level and turn off repetition if you want to make it an auditory memory task. It's really a great program. The professional edition allows you an unlimited number of students to enter into it. Really, you have to go check it out. You can actually go to its website at www.hearbuilder.com.
Thank you, Susie. This is June and Lynn. June and Lynn, where do you two come from?
Miami, Florida.
Miami.
Yes.
What is your favorite Super Duper product?
And Super Duper products are the best. Everybody's very helpful. You always have a wonderful, wonderful... No, they do exhibit. No, is. You guys are the best. And, you know, your products are very user-friendly. And the kids, you know, I've only can say positive things about your company. And that's why you've been around for so long, and it's just grown. I've been in this business for 36 years, and I wish that you were there when I started 36 years ago. But thank you.
Not only that, they're very sturdy. They're very packaged, so they can carry from school to school and place to place, which is important when you're a public school therapist. I mean, it really is.
Thank you, too. Enjoy the rest of your time at ASHA.
Okay, thank you.
I'm here with Valerie. Valerie, where do you come from?
I'm from Nashville, Tennessee.
What's your favorite Super Duper product?
I would say my favorite Super Duper product would be the Arctic cards. They're easy to use. The kids love them. The visuals are great. And, I mean, I love working with them.
Thank you. We'll be right back.